My favorite scene for Evan and for Niecy was the sandwich scene. It felt Shakespearean when we were writing it, and of course, Jeffrey Dahmer apparently did this to many people in the complex, giving them the gift of sandwiches. The reason I loved it is because I think Evan and Niecy were both like, okay, let's go. Like from first rehearsal, they had that, not a lot changed. And to me, it was seeing like two actors at the top of their game. And it was almost like a tension that had been building that you guys got to express. And it was so complicated. And we made little changes, but not a lot. But maybe it was more about the experience of having such love for you as actors, and finally you get this scene. Do you remember much about that day, or no?
No.
You don't.
I remember the scene was complicated and it had a lot of layers. I was trying to figure out what he was doing in that scene.
Right.
Why would he do that? What's the end game? I mean, he obviously wants her to take back the complaint, but at the same time, I think he realizes she's not gonna do that. So he wants to punish her with this. He's found out he's evicted and it's rock bottom essentially. So at this point, I think he's given up on everything and just wants to lash out.
Right, so and it's the first time in the show, I think, where Glinda is like, I'm not taking this anymore. I'm just not doing it. And I loved what you did in that scene. And we talked about, you loved that scene as well.
Yeah, I did not. I thought it was something that she wasn't prepared for. She wasn't at home saying, okay, I know he's coming at 3 o'clock. But when you knock on that door and you came in there, I think she finally was like, I have had it. So I'm just gonna ask you everything. But at the same time, scared to death, but did not want to show it. And I felt like everything was bubbling up to the surface until you shut that door. Mm-hmm. Once he left,
her struggle, her
it was
pain.
Just like, oh Lord, like I was trying to, you know, put that face on and make mm-hmm. you think I'm not afraid. But inside, I feel like she was very vulnerable coming face to face with you, because if nobody knew, Glinda knew, you know, it wasn't well.